Hi viewers, good evening to everybody. I am going to describe four variable simplifications, Boolean simplifications using K-map. For example, simplify the Boolean function f of x comma y comma z equal to sigma of, I have a question, 0 comma 1 comma 2 comma 4 comma 5 6 comma 8 9 comma 12 13 and 14. First to check whether is this a four variable Boolean functions or not? If it is yes, you have to be continue this method, otherwise you not apply. The four variable Boolean functions which has, it required 16 x square boxes 2 power 4. However, Boolean functions is 0 and 1 and this is an four variable simplifications. So, 2 power 4, it required as a 16 square boxes. First you draw this 16 square box. Four columns and four rows. 0 0 0 1, here 1 0 and 1 1, similarly same 0 0 0 1 1 0 and 1 1. However, we are interchanging the columns and rows for reducing the complexity during the simplification. Say here write as and w dash x dash w dash x w x w x dash, then y dash z dash y dash z y z y z dash, m 0, m 1, m 2, m 3, m 4, m 5, m 6, m 7, here m 8, m 9, 10, 11, m 12, 13, m 14 and here m 15. So, every box is represented a min times 0, 1, 2, 3 up to 15, m 15. Then you apply these questions. In the K-map, w dash x dash, so write as n 0 0 0 1 here 1 0 1 1 0 0 0 1 here 1 0 here 1 1 y dash z y z dash, so dash for 0, so you apply the dash for 0 and remove the dash. You do not be add or remove any min times, that is an any value, any numbers you do not be add. First you read it twice. However, sometimes you may be mistaken to entering these values, w dash x w x w x dash. So, what is the first min times? 0, 1, next one is 2. So, mark as an 1 in the respective square box. M 0, so here 1, then mark as a 1, then the column 2, then the square box a which is a 4, then 5, 6, 8, 9, then 12, 13, the last one is 14. There is a technique that are implemented in the K-map to simplify the Boolean functions. There are the three techniques are there. The first technique is combining 8 ones is considered as octet. Combining 4 ones is a quad. Similarly, combining 2 ones pair. That is, when we combining 2 square boxes that are represented by the min terms, okay, when combining 2 square boxes, it considered as a pair. Similarly, when consider as an 4 square boxes, when combining these 4 square boxes, it considered as a quad. Okay. Similarly, combining 8 square boxes is known as an octet. Here, there are the first we give to preference octet. If it is not possible, go to quad. Suppose if also be not possible, to you go to the pair. So, first preference is octet. It is possible here because we can be represent a octet. We can be combine 8 ones and we may be obtained a quad. Okay, I am correct. When we folding this K map like this, for example, when we folding this type, when we folding this K map, okay. So when folding this K map, we obtain a quad. Similarly, we obtained one more quad. I am correct, because we should give a preference to octet. If it is not, we go to quad. Suppose if it is not, we go to the pair. So it is a last preference. Pair is a last preference. Okay. Am I correct? Now we simplify the quad first. What is the functions of the quad? W dash x dash y dash z dash plus W dash x dash y dash z plus. Write the second one, W dash x y dash z dash plus W dash x y dash z. So, this is W dash x y dash z dash W dash x y dash z dash, then we come to the W dash x y dash z plus W x y dash z dash plus W x y dash z. Then the last two W x dash, the last min term is W x dash y dash z dash plus W x dash y dash z. Suppose if you are missing any literals or any variables or any min terms, you will not get the correct answer. So, you should be verify it once again. Then you simplify this. So, W dash x dash y dash z dash. So, z and z dash becomes 1. We obtain W dash x dash y dash. I am correct. Then W dash x z dash and z becomes 1. So, y dash. So, same similarly W dash W x z and z dash becomes 1. So, y dash W x dash y dash z and z dash becomes 1. We should simplify the min terms until it get the no chance to simplify further. That means we should be simplify it it does not get a chance to further simplify wx dash. So when we simplify this, say x and x dash becomes 1, we obtain w dash y dash plus, when we simplifying this two min terms, we obtained x and x dash becomes 1, w y dash. So there is a chance to be simplified. However, w and w dash becomes 1, we obtained a y dash. This is the result of octet. Okay, we cannot be simplify further. Okay, so we have to be stop here. Then we go to here. Now we are going to simplify the quad. Okay, so we get two quad. Okay, the combining four ones is known as an quad. When we get two quads, when we folding this K map like this, when we get when we obtained four ones, it is known as an quad. Next, we obtain the second quad from here and combining this here. So when we writing this first quad for the min terms are w dash x dash y dash z dash plus w dash x dash y dash z y dash, so what is this y z dash, I am correct, then w dash x, y dash z dash plus w dash x y z dash. So here when we simplify two min terms, okay, when simplify this min terms, y dash y becomes 1, so y dash w dash x dash z dash plus w dash x y dash y and y dash becomes 1, so w dash x z dash, we will be get we can be simplify it again x dash x becomes 0, so we obtain a w dash z dash. I am correct. Okay, we should be simplify the Boolean functions till it get no chance to simplify further. Then we simplify the second pair, second quad, w dash x, w dash x y dash z dash plus w dash x, straight min term is y z dash, then plus w x y dash z dash plus w x, the straight min term is y z dash. When we simplify these two and these two min terms, w dash x y dash y becomes 0, so we obtain w dash x z dash plus w x y dash y becomes 0 z dash. We can be simplify it again. However, w and w dash becomes 1, so we obtain x z dash. The result of this Boolean function is f equal to y dash plus w dash z dash, right, in order wise, then x z dash, w dash z dash, then x z dash. Then you draw the circuit diagram for this result, f equal to y dash plus w dash z dash plus x z dash. So here the first one is y dash y it passed on inverter, it becomes as n y dash w dash w before the inverter is w, after it becomes as n w dash, then z dash z after the inverter it becomes as n z dash. Draw the AND gate for this, then x z dash is F figure. Circuit diagram. Circuit diagram. Here every min times, that is a W dash, yeah, z dash and x z dash, the min terms say which has no symbols, so we consider as a multiplications, we used as a AND gate. Okay, for these two min terms as a AND gate. Okay, but whereas the y which has, we are directly connected to the OR gate. Additions for OR gate and multiplications for a AND gate. It is clear. Thanks for all viewers and followers for sharing and subscribing my video.